All right, Jennifer, thank you very much. Time for part two of our Wise Guy segment today. A little curveball action. Matt Sellin, our U of I physics professor, Renaissance man, a lawn ranger.
Who knew? But I have to tell you a little bit of the history of the lawn rangers, because it's fascinating.
This picture here.
Oh, that. Yeah, we'll get to that. So the lawn rangers were started about 28 years ago. Their very first parade was in 81. And a couple of guys were the sort of the founding father was Pat Monahan and John O'Halloran. And the very first parade they were in was in Arcola, the Broomcorn Festival parade, which is in, and the Grand Marshal was Clayton Moore, who was a lone ranger who played the lone ranger on TV. And that's why they called themselves a lawn ranger. That's the history of the thing. And that's part of the, And so so they've been doing for a long time, and I got it. Their motto is you're only young once, but you can always be immature. Okay, and so the way that you get recruited into this fine organization is by displaying some astounding bit of immaturity. And I did this, I guess, back around 10 years ago and got into this thing. And so we went to a parade in 2003, the St. Patrick's Day parade in Chicago.
Okay,
and we were right at the end of the parade, and right behind us, at the very end of the parade, practically, was this young fellow right here, and you might recognize him as Barack Obama, who was at the time running for Senate.
All right.
And so he was sort of on the campaign trail, and so we had a little fun with him, and he had a good sense of humor, and he played around with our plunger and stuff like that. There's audience participation as part of the thing that we do. And so that was kind of the reason that we know him a little bit, and because of the great pull and high stature of our founders, like Monahan and, of course, Tom Bruno, who's here on Champaign City Council.
Sure.
You know, these guys got us into the parade, and so let me show you.
This the impetus behind the whole thing.
I like to think so because I took that picture, but maybe it's not.
So
but anyways,
it's all because of you.
Yeah, that's right. And so let me show you
a good story anyway, though.
Yeah, here and here we go. Here, as we were actually, somebody snapped this picture from within our own ranks as we were marching past the inauguration, the little review stand there, and you can see Michelle Obama with the with her dress and stuff like that. And of course, I have to show you my own personal mower, and you can't really tell the difference between my mower and
it's
the actual
close.
Washington Monument. It's practically identical, so it was just a fascinating thing, and it was like something I've never basically get a chance to do something like that again. So we'll just have the you see all these wonderful mowers.
There's some pictures.
Yeah, and lots of pictures. And it was just a fun time.
And we talked about all the guys that made these lawnmowers. You got a basketball hoop here. Some of the things are representative of Central Illinois, and some things just kind of whimsical.
Yeah, yeah. So some are, you know, of course, everybody's very proud to be from Central Illinois, and we wore our T-shirts that show that Arcola is essentially the center of the universe. And so that was much of the theme. And there was, of course, very patriotic. And, but there are some Celtics fans. So my friend Marty made a Celtics mower, and there's a pink flamingo mower. And then, you know, you have to basically come and see this for yourself. We're going to be in St. Louis St. Patrick's Day Parade this year.
Oh, really?
LaGrange Pet Parade up in Chicago, and of course the mother of all parades, the Arcola Broomcorn Festival, which you will have to come and attend this time. Maybe you should be a lawn ranger. I think you could probably display enough immaturity.
Oh, there you are. You think I fit the bill?
I think we could whip you into shape. We'll see.
May not take too much prodding. All right, we got a minute or so left here. Let's look some more of these pictures here.
Yeah, yeah, okay. So again, this is before we were really freezing. This is a good one. That's a pole with a stuffed animal on top that was converted to use, was a different sort of pole for some other parade, and we had to make this a little family friendly.
Sure.
Here's a little Amish thing.
Yeah.
And yeah, so it was all pretty good. One thing that was pretty good is we got to meet all the other people who were in this parade, I got to meet astronauts. And you know, it was fantastic. We had Buzz Aldrin was there, and there was an interesting sort of a collection of people that were in this. There's a whole set of Native Americans on horses.
Sure.
And there was very interesting.
Cool.
I never saw that before, but it evidently drove through the parade.
Yeah, it was the last part of the parade.
Yeah. Well, even when we were through the parade, the crowd was basically dispersed because it was so cold and it had gotten dark.
Yeah.
And but about 10,000 police, definitely, you know, the security was all still there. There you go. There's me with a famous astronaut. So the astronaut had to get a picture with the lawn ranger because, you know, much more famous than the astronaut.
Right.
And the rest of the guys. So anyways,
cool.
You know, you have to forgive me for snapping a million pictures here.
Hey, that's what happens.
Yeah. I think that's the guy that drove that funny moon buggy. Oops. I think
awesome. Very cool, Matt.
Anyways, next time I'm back in a couple of weeks, we'll do some real science. I don't know what yet, but it'll be good.
The science of turning me into a lawn ranger. How's that?
Very good.
All right. You want to see a replay of this? Check out some of those pictures and the cool designs of the lawnmowers. Just go to our website, IllinoisHomepage.net. Look on the morning show and look under Wise Guy.